The zone is overloading on the ball side, and they're skipping it to the help side where the, you know, a good shooter is, and then the zone's got to adjust.
Look out! Dwayne catching the alley-oop lob and smashing it home.